Going on, guys? It's Vortex Satan here with Daily Minecraft News, and I'm your host, Vortex Satan. Wait, it's okay, guys. Okay, so we just had to repair the camera lens. So yeah, in today's news, we don't have much, but we do have this. First of all, person gets killed. We're trying to make a roleplay. Roll the clip. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's a Vortex right in here. Here, we have a new neighbor or something. So, I think, first of all, she left me some stuff in my... Oh, my gosh. Holy cow, guys. Best neighbor ever. Am I right, guys? Like, come on. Like, I hope someday I actually have a real neighbor that'll get me, like, just like, here, have some diamond armor, bro. Like, come on. Try to tell me that wouldn't be awesome. Okay, there we go, guys. Let's climb up. Well, let me get my... Jeez, I'm so mean. I didn't even think about these tools. Time to tire the old iron. We're gonna have everything going straight up. Okay. All going up. Okay. Here we go. Jeez, guys, best neighbor ever, and I got this diamond sword, should I explain that? I got this diamond sword because I was off, because my recording didn't work, so I think I'm just going to leave this one here, just in case we ever need it. And I think this must be our neighbor. Hi, neighbor. Ow. Yeah. Oh, do you really want to do this? Okay, truce. Okay, let's go ahead. See, I hear he's already done a lot of stuff. Okay, that's new. Wait. Guys, he got us a new house and everything. Holy cow, this guy must be rich as crap. Wow. So, let's see what's on the news for today. I think that's okay. So, first of all, this is not a role play. Gotcha! You've been fooled, nerds! This is a brand new series. The whole thing was meant to be a role play. Yeah, just follow along with it. Yeah. And the dog is found. Okay, so we lost the dog. We have found his dog. Robin. I don't know what that says. Good morning, buddy.
What?
Hold up. I got my mic.
Huh?
Okay, I'm back. So, anyways, I can't believe we actually got this house for us. We read the daily news. Every day, guys, is going to be something new on this board. So, yeah, remember, I don't need this. I already have one, friend. See, remember you gave me one? Let's go. Oh. You want to fight me? Okay, so, yeah, we can now take off the daily news things. We'll record these. We'll do another one tomorrow. Yay! I teleported to me.
He's right there.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, guys, this is an intro video. Ow. Okay, I'm so dead. Dodging them fools. I be dodging them fools. Oh my gosh, guys, he's also a wizard. Oh my gosh, okay. That's where we're gonna end this first episode of the roleplay. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. And so remember to slap it into the like button if you want more of this roleplay. Remember to hit that subscribe button. Now, wasn't that just ironic? What? Yeah. That was me getting killed. Me. I know. says that. Okay, and also in the news today, I'm trying to make a roleplay. Because I got killed. It's super sad. But okay, we will come back. And we're not making that roleplay anymore. I gotta find a couple more people. And we'll make them kill a roleplay. Now, well, hopefully I won't get killed. But also in the news is, am I ready? I got 10 subs and I dropped one. That's ironic, guys. That's crazy. Who does that to me? Who just does that to me? Also, we're gonna be doing a wall of favor of my favorite comments. So let's go ahead, and that will probably wrap up the news once we see the wall of fame. Okay, it's your king. It's your king here with the wall of fame. It's Glitcher Boy. Now, this is his comment. I really enjoyed your channel, friend. I am also a YouTuber, and I want to say, when times get tough, you need to keep trying. Your channel can be great. I am growing very slow right now. It would be the world if you would subscribe to me. Jizu, I love your channel. So yeah, guys, that'll wrap up this news. But first of all, go subscribe to Glitcher Boy. He's awesome. And sexy like y'all. Yes. So go subscribe to him. Or otherwise you will be punished from the kingdom. Yes. Okay, guys, so now we're back after the news. If you guys liked that episode, remember to hit that like button. Let me know you guys want more news episodes. So, yeah. Peace out, guys. This might be really short, but remember, guys, News Tuesday is always the best around.